Family and friends will say goodbye to a Brookfield man shot and killed while on vacation in Costa Rica. Funeral services for 32-year-old Steve Flesch are tomorrow. His family tried to bring him back to the U.S. as he laid in a coma. Hospital officials there would not release him because his passport was stolen. Visitation from 4 until 7 tomorrow at Max Sass and Sons Chapel in Greenfield. Scary moments this morning in Mount Pleasant. That's